Scroll to see my access token.
You're not gonna show your access token to anyone, right? That's smart. But they're up there. We scroll down.
Oops. When I lick stuff, I just need to be able to, like, scroll past the top. Then it's gonna be.
I'm just not gonna be showing the screen. Do that.
But I'm gonna say const. Const t equals new twit object. I just kind of want to see works. And I'm posting something to Twitter. When it's tweeted, I say if there is an error, I'm just gonna print out that error. Otherwise, there's data now. Something that I'm gonna show you. I'm gonna just hide and oops. Hide. Mom, hide.
But we don't need to show the screen. Okay. Just do whatever you need to do. Okay. I'm not filming. I'm not filming the screen.
I've hidden it. You see, I got a consumer key, secret access token, secret. Okay, then I got, you can hide again.
No, but we showed that. Let's go ahead.
I got, but the point of what I I have the twit already, the twit package already imported.
Okay.
Now, post, I didn't fill in the argument yet. So, I'm gonna say, a const tweet equals, and I'm gonna put another JavaScript object. I'm gonna say data. I'm gonna say test tweet from hash. What's a good hashtag? I'm gonna say Simon Tiger. Okay, that's not great in 140 characters. Test tweet from Simon Tiger.
But your Twitter account is Simon Tiger H. Simon Tiger Huben.
Yeah, but I'm just gonna choose that as my hashtag.
Yeah, okay.
T dot post to the and I'm gonna say what's it? Statuses / update, I think. And what I wanna set is the tweet. When it's tweeted, is I want to call tweeted function. Exit out of our program.
Errors?
See, I got error. Missing required parameter status. Oh, since missing the status parameter. Oh, it's not that. It's status. Status. Okay. I'm gonna say status. Okay. Let's see. Exit out of this. By the way, to exit out, you just gotta type Control C. There we go. And you can see missing required
parameter status.
Oh no! it did work. So now.
Should we check your Twitter account?
Check Twitter. What? So now, gonna Twitter.